It's all well and good. When are you going to call out the other 100 countries that have the same problem? Well, you don't. You only decided to do that here in order to address it. Number two, in your own countries, you have other human rights violations. They're hearing this fucking point. Maybe not so much in the Netherlands, locked down farmer homes on the side, but definitely in the United States, there's some problems. And also, you were told no political messages at all. It doesn't matter what the, you don't get to suddenly exempt your political message and say, well, this one should not be against the rules because it's kind and gentle. Well, no, you're not allowed. I don't think you'd be allowed to wear Greenpeace on the asylum. So, what the fuck are you talking about?